Hi, this is Srinivasan Ramanujam, founder and CEO of Career Mudra. Yesterday we have seen about types of content marketing, and today we are going to see about why we need to go for different types of content marketing, right? So once immediately came into our mind, once you said content marketing is just blogging, right? Blogging, you can reach wider audience if you type your stories, if you type your experiences, if you type your technicalities of any kind of a tool or any kind of a subject matter for that experts, right? So we have multiple platforms, blogging is one of the primary thing, but now there are different mediums to grow your audiences as well. One of the main growing audiences platform is podcasting, and the other one is YouTube. Podcasting, it's very, very growing, your audiences, your followers, and also a strong and potential user base you can create through podcasting. So podcasting, during the past year, right, from 18.5 million episodes to 29 million episodes, it has been increased. So it is nice to know that podcasting is a very, very important source, because there is a leverage, there is a flexibility to hear your podcasting. If you are podcasting, if you're stored in somewhere, some medium, and the user can listen anytime at their convenience. That is the flexibility it gives, so user is using at their convenience, so it'll reach more people, so you will get more wider audience podcast. And also the YouTube, so YouTube, it's growing, and it is 1 billion hours daily viewed by the YouTube videos will be watched on a daily basis by 1 billion hours. So just imagine the power of video, the YouTube, the medium. So you need to cover up all the if you have a different kinds of content, you can reach wider, and you can wider your audiences, and you can grow your business through that. So we are talking about Instagram influencers, so why we need to talk about these kind of things? Yes, there is a meaning towards it. So there is a lot of things towards it. So when it comes to Instagram, it is very important that what kind of content we need to select, right? So that's what I said, content is the king, content is everywhere, content is spreading in your device itself, in your application itself, it's there in different kinds of for different kinds of tools, different kinds of audiences. So we are talking about mainly on Instagram. So we need to understand why there are different kinds of platforms, why people are listening from different kinds of sources, and especially Instagram, how do we approach? So that is the main thing, main agenda. So once we analyze all these tools, then only we need to come to a conclusion in what aspects Instagram audiences are regularly go for. So one of the aspect is Instagram stories. So Instagram stories, it is very short, very, very crisp, but you will reach wider audiences. And the decision making is happening through these kind of Instagram stories. You never know that your profile viewed, the profile viewers will be increased tremendously by Instagram stories. But before going into Instagram, how to influence Instagram, content wise, we need to analyze our audience. Who are our audience? Right, so we have to in depth, we have to analyze our audiences. Before going into audiences, we need to discuss about our niche. What is our niche? What is my business? based on that, we need to segregate our audiences. Based on our, my business niche, I can go for, I can go and analyze what kind of audiences I need, what kind of users, what kind of followers I need, so that I can grow very, very fast, right? So we can discuss more about those things in coming videos. Thank you so much.